When I fall in love again, I don't know it was by choice. I know it was because I searched for it and it found me. And I know that I chose to receive it. And if by chance my relationship fails, I don't want to be the person that hates love. I want to be accountable for the things I could have done better. I want to acknowledge those times where I could have compromised but didn't. Where I could have given, but didn't. And where I should have listened, but didn't. I don't want to be the person who forever blames love for my shortcomings. I don't want her to be the girl who turns bitter just because I couldn't love her better. I don't want us to be the ones who gave up when it was time to put the work in. I want to be real and realize that love isn't responsible for when I spoke in anger. Or the times I lashed out in revenge and spite, or even the painful times I blindfolded myself from the truth with fear. I want to be the person who acknowledged their imperfections, who accepted their wrongs and weaknesses, but knew that love was still just as perfect as God designed it to be. I want my partner to understand that we had complicated things, we ran from chances, and that we made mistakes. I wanted to be understood that we tried our best. I wanted to know that we loved and learned, and that we don't fall short just because we loved and lost. I wanted to be known that we chose to give pieces of ourselves that were priceless. We chose compassion, understanding, and trust over the fears, doubts, and insecurities. I want us to know that we did what real lovers do. I want to trust that even though we didn't give perfectly, that we still gave it our all. I want to believe we kissed before goodnights and said I love you before goodbyes. But more than anything, I want us to have faith that as long as we're still breathing, we'll live to love another day.